violin sounds
Didn't know he was here.
Thank you.
Schwarzer, more news. I engaged another Calvardian squad, but they managed to slip away. Yes, and it seemed like there was something very wrong with them. They didn't speak a word and leapt at us like a pack of beasts. Even I had to get a little serious. But they managed to hold their own for a moment before suddenly vanishing. No. We've searched the area thoroughly, and there don't seem to be any secret passages whatsoever. They were enveloped in a red light, and their presence completely vanished.
This is Randy. We've got activity on our end.
We ran into some weirdos like that too. It was scary just how strong and fast they were. Then they vanished, just like yours. We can't find any signs of hidden passages either.
We'll continue our search. Schwarzer, speak with your allies about this. See if any of them have answers.
We'll keep looking too. Be careful, everyone.
Reen, I was just about to contact you. Is that so? I believe those agents may have been converted into night-touched.
The more accurate term is Noctfamilia. They were a race of beings that appeared in Heimdall 200 years ago. They had superhuman strength and could travel along spirit paths at will. Sometimes they would take in powerful humans and convert them into their own, the night-touched.
That's right. I was finally able to map out Heimdall's spirit veins. They're arranged like a vortex, with the center somewhere in the northwest part of the city.
I heard what's happening. The northwest section of the city is where the turbulence is coming from, too. According to Zio, the epicenter is a tall building on top of a hill.
So you've got an idea? We'll start heading there then.
We now begin our advance. I'll inform the others. Please, go on ahead.
Instructor!
We gotta get moving.
Our destination is... Yeah, the Imperial Museum in the Leica District. We'll be going to the Leica District as soon as we're prepared.
We could stop by the department stores and such on the way.
Just as long as we hurry.
There doesn't seem to be anything abnormal about the city.
Not on the surface, at least. Let's check the museum.